To remove your current wiper, rotate it 45 degrees. Squeeze the tab on the connector inwards and slide the wiper down until it disengages from the arm. To install your new wiper, open the tab on the connector. Place the wiper arm into the connector and slide the blade up until it clicks into place. Close the tab on the connector. Be sure to remove the plastic protector sleeve before use.